Dr. Gilda Carl. From teacher in the South Bronx to international media personality, author, keynote speaker, and product spokesperson, Dr. Gilda guides all our relationships. Professional relationships.
Whenever there is a problem with the bottom line, it is always because of some interpersonal relationship.
Personal relationships.
I'm crossing over the boundary into your boundary.
Oh, that's fascinating.
Parental relationships.
I have more dads coming to me and saying, I want that book, Don't Lie on Your Back for a Guy Who Doesn't Have Yours. I want more of that for my daughters.
Dating relationships.
Keeping it casual, where would they sit?
90 degrees is always a safe bet.
And our most important relationship, the one we have with ourselves.
Know who you are, show who you are, and let everybody be proud of who you are.
Bullies and bad boys, beware.
Gannett News named Dr. Gilda TV's number one talk show therapist.
If you had the heat once, you can always get it back.
Right. Gannett said she's hotter than the Sahara.
An erect sexual apparatus does not make you a man.
Part philosopher.
The love lesson in this is we attract not who we want, but who we are.
And part stand-up comic.
Ladies, Mama was right. Why should he buy the cow if he's getting the milk for free?
Yet she shares her own vulnerability.
It's how a relationship can end with seemingly no warning. It happened to me. I chose to think that things were going well.
Informative, entertaining, engaging, exciting.
Wouldn't we all love to have breakfast at Tiffany's?
Yeah, I'm waiting for my invitation.
Me too, that and the Oscars, where is that?
Dr. Gilda, applying her South Bronx street smarts to your screen.